Alright guys, let's play some Star Wars Battlefront Elite Squadron. It's an action. And we're gonna play on one of my favorite planets. And that's Yavin 4. Conquest, Clone Wars. Well, Yavin 4 is more of a jungle moon, right? So, let's start Yavin 4. The jungle moon. And we're gonna begin on the interior of our ship. Interior. So now we just wait to load. And we're gonna play as the Republic. We're gonna play on the hangar. Alright, let's get into one of our V-Wings. We need your assistance in space. Get out there. Yeah, ships cannot... Oh, wait. Oops, I think I defeated like a vulture droid. Yeah, I am. Take that, you freaking vulture droids. Or am I defeating? Oh no, they're turrets. Alright, we cannot destroy the shield yet, because our ships are kind of whack for that. But what we can do right now is just destroy vulture droids. I destroyed another turret. Why is the ship? Alright. I sort of get down there. Take this, you droids. Alright, headset down there. Oh no, I got destroyed. Dang nabbit. Alright. We gotta head down there. We gotta head down to the jungle moon. Me trying to do sound effects.
You've got a vulture on your tail.
I gotta land somewhere.
Pick up a vulture.
Oh no, oh my freaking god. Well, you guys saw how I failed to land. Alright.
Capture the command post. Take control of the ion cannon and open fire on the Separatist capital ship.
Separatist capital ship. We're fighting droids! I like Yavin 4. Bring it on, droids. I can do that too, you know. Come on, Damn super metal droids. You will never win. Did I just really die falling on the river? Whoops. How many droids are here? What kind of droids are these? That's enough super battle droids. Here, I'll try to take control of the ion cannon.
Man the ion cannon. That's the fastest way to take out.
Is it down here? Whoops. Alright, there it is. Alright, we're gonna destroy this. Take this, you separate his ship. And then after this, going up to space. All right, let's go. Board the enemy capital ship. Take control of the fleet. I like it's a Jedi and Sith or something. Go. Let's go. I took the V-Wing.
Fly into space. We have to board and destroy that capital ship.
Let's go. Going back to the zero gravity. We're almost there, you guys. Alright, get ready, we're gonna destroy this ship. But why does the ship always blow up once you enter the ship? Watch. Boom! Right, let's go.
We just lost the command post. Take out the CIS capital ship by destroying the reactor core. The CIS has captured a command post.
Is it down here?
We can't keep losing these command posts.
Uh-oh. Alright, let's get out of here because it's gonna blow up. Go, go, go!
Keep it up! You almost won! The capital ship is about to blow! Get out of there!
Let's go, let's go! Ultra droid!
Gained a command post.
Data droids! That ship is gonna get destroyed. Did we win? Victory! Ha ha ha! Alright, Star Wars fans, thanks for watching. We won!